Skinwalker. So I came across, this is just a GE. Actually, I'm pretty sure this is looking pretty old, actually. Came across a bottle dump, some steaks, some more, I'm pretty sure. Here's the highway ballast. Yes, there's a bridge down there. And I found an oil can. Where is it? An old flask. I think I found one from Mexico. This 1818, that's definitely a manganese bottle, or would be. There's my stuff over there, battery. Look at this, this is definitely old. Definitely an old bottle. I came across this randomly. There's some more, as you see all the stuff I pulled up. But we'll show you what I found. All right, so this is what I found. That is milk glass. That's my best find so far. I did find some cobalt, but it was broken. Some small medicine bottles, whatever that is. Whatever that is, some more medicine. A flask. Or I don't know. I know that's broken. I'm still keeping it. Some lineman stuff, a pull through for a telegraph pole. And then a Pepsi can. You can still see the emblems on it. I might leave that here, but yeah. So far, it's what I found on accident. So hopefully we find some more. Keep going down the ballast there.